Yes.
How do you make some Play-Doh?
With flour. I'll show you. Okay. Hi guys. It's I, Ray 7, and
Trina Starling.
So this is what happened. I haven't made a video because I have no videos left to upload. It's Friday the 27th. Ooh, 27, like 7. I actually have some other videos that one more video where my Coraline repaint that I've been working on is already sent out. Once the person gets the
I got tired of this shit, honey. They finally put the new pumps.
What was I saying? Finally sent my custom out, so when the person receives it, you guys will see that video. It's already made and everything. What else? So I was at work today, and Charles calls me because, you know, he's been on a thrifting craziness with Trina, right? So Trina, you tell Charles what? You tell that Charles what? You tell him something, right? About the dolls. So I guess they went to Goodwill. Stop smacking like gum like that, please. Don't do that, Trina. See, she's trying me. Anyway, so they went to Goodwill. Right by my house. Stop doing that. That is not good. Okay, so I had to be my child. No, I didn't. Did I beat you? I had to whoop her butt. But no, anyways, no. What was I saying? Yeah. Oh, so Charles calls me, he video calls me, and he said, there's some dolls here that I think you like or you want. So he shows them to me. Would you go see in the next clip? And I'm like, oh my god. So some dolls that I don't have, I think is two dolls, three dolls, maybe. Well, don't do that. Stop doing that. See, she tries me when we're on camera. But anyway, so we're on our way to Goodwill because it didn't have a price. And I told Charles, go up to the front, tell them you have a child, and they'll give it to you for like 99 cents. So they're holding it for us to go pick it up. Charles didn't have cash with him, so he was on his way picking me up. So we're going there now. And Charles said he put it on hold, and the guy's gonna give him to him for 99 cents. And you know how it is, how I talk about before on my videos. At Goodwill and Valley Village, if they don't have a price, they don't sell them to you. Sometimes things do if you run into the right person, because we go there a lot to these places, and people know me, and they'll give it to me 99 cents. So we're gonna go pick them up, and you will see them in the next video, or in the same video. We're not really good now. Okay? So bye.
Bye.
The other ones. Okay. What's the other ones? Okay, I don't have that one. That one, I want that one. And the other one. And that one, yes. Go ask and let me know. That one too. I don't have that one. You can hold them and go.
Oh. They hold, but I'll ask them. It's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Tell them they're for your daughter. You might get a deal.
That's all they have.
Okay. Bye. Oh, you didn't give it to her?
And then she gave them to him because she said she could start.
Well, you better hope they still have them, Trina. Let's go in there. Ooh, my coins, babe. Dropping money. Ah. Come on. Go. Pause this.
I didn't lock the door.
Oh, and that's why they stole your stuff.
But you gotta make sure them yellow lights. Yeah. That's how they got it.
I'm gonna go check while you get this stuff. Real quick. Huh? Okay. I'm gonna go check the toys real quick. Maybe I'll need something else. Oh, you didn't hurt that? I thought I gave you enough. Nope. How much you got? Oh. Come on, Trina. Come here. Yeah, this was the part. Let's see. Let's go see if they miss anything. Excuse me.
Oh, they got some shoes. Oh, where's the other shoe? Hey, oh, you got, this is the one you were talking about, Trina? Yeah. I already got this ones. They're not good. They rarely got anything good over here. Oh, look, they got a lot of every highs too. But I'm not, I don't. Got some Barbie clothes. Oh, I never seen this. This is very cute. Oh, somebody smashed the pin too fast. Okay, we gotta go now, Trina. That's pretty good. Let's see what else we got over here. Real quick. This is right by my house. Okay, come on, Trina. Lala Lutsies. Come on. We gotta go. Charles is waiting for us. Okay. Thank you, guys. Oh, look. Anna.
Watch this.
Hold on. Ooh, girl. Oh, good job. Come on. Okay, this is super quick. Buddy, go hurry up. Oh, good job. Let's go. Yeah, line over there still. Come on. Okay. This way.
That's
true. Yeah, but she don't need it. She's always looking for it. Put it back. She's always looking for lip gloss and stuff.
It's a whole bunch of them. Can I get one next time?
No, she has
time. I have a little peach in
there. They're truly losing them. I bought a bunch of lip glosses like that.
Daddy, there's 13. 13? Yeah, did you just hear me count
13? I heard.
Mm-hmm.
There's 5? Oh.
The tax
will get you a little bit.
Yeah.
This is you got a good one, Trina.
545 is the total for you.
Oh, he got her shoes on.
So,
this is what they got. Oh my goodness.
So soft.
This is one of those. I forgot the name of it, but she's cute. Love that hair.
I'm pretty sure you're gonna Google it.
This is Monster High, something. I don't think I have her. I don't have her. She looks like some kind of fish, maybe. I don't know. 99 cents all for each one of them. And this is a genie. Oops. I think she's a genie from Descendants, I think. Stop. She's a genie from the Descendants movie, I think. She's cute. And this is impossible because I wanted that head. I love that head. I want to put it on something else, maybe. And I think she's the impossible, the doll. I have never seen one in real life. And she's got her shoes.
For your love.
What is it at this
for
front?
Your love.
You're talking about RuPaul Drag Race for your life. I don't know what year this came out, but this is the one that I really wanted. She's super cute. Kim Possible. Alright, bye guys. For your life. Bye.